praise. And just open up your mouth and just give God a praise. Even in a painful situation, can I tell you something about pain? The truth I think about pain is it makes you feel like doing nothing. That's why God wants you to bless him, even in a difficult feeling. Because even when you don't feel like it, he still deserves a little bit of praise. God looking at me strange. Touch your neighbor one more time and tell him, say, neighbor, you got to learn how to praise your God in a painful place. Not just when you feel like it, but even when you don't feel like it. Even when you feel anxiety, even when you feel like quitting, even when you feel like throwing in the towel, you got to make up in your mind. Is there anybody in here that's going through some craziness in this last week or two, and you felt like quitting, but even in the midst of it all, you begin to understand that weeping may endure for a night, but because God was up to something, I feel like preaching. Sure, when was coming in the morning time, look at somebody for me one more time and tell them, say, neighbor, you're not crazy. I know you feel like giving up. I know you feel like going in the towel. I know you feel like God has forgotten you, but he's just waiting just to see if you have enough faith to open up your mouth and bless me. Even if you don't see how he's going to work it out, is it that can praise him in the dark? Lord, help me. Can you praise him when you can't see?